Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Kamil Tami and this is video number 6 in my tutorial in the name of Python for Complete Beginners. So in this video we are going to start a new chapter about or we will see how to make a calculator. So let's start a new file and save it as calc.py. So our application, which is a calculator, we can define before we write any script in Python, we should define our solution or our problem and find the simple solution to make it and translate these steps to code. Before we write code, we must write how to solve this n steps. So first, we will use let the user enter the first number. After that, step number 2, let the user choose operation, which means he will choose, let's divide or multiply or minus or adding. Addition. Number 3, the user should enter the number which is the second number, and finally user press the equal and then the user show results or our script or the command line show results for the user. Let's start to translate these to code. Firstly, we have we will define every operation, addition or something like that, addition, division and like that. We will define and translate this to an functions. So we have function which is called addition, and first number will be row input of enter. Let's say we will say to the user enter the first number and second will be row input also row input enter feel free to enter the second number. That's fine. And finally print first plus second. We have now the change to make addition to call this function. So what we have make, we firstly tell the user first row input enter the first number, secondly row input in. So this line tell the user to enter num1 and this line tell the user to enter the second number, and finally we show the addition of these two numbers. That's fine. And let's give it a try. So I am here in the file of my desktop, and we will change directory to this file, and let's say run Python as usual. You should have saved this line, and we will say Python calc.py enter the first number. We have the first number, let's say 3 and or 2, and we have 3 is the addition of this number. We may see that it's a print 2 3, not 5. Let's make it again. We have 5 and 5. Its addition is 5 and 5 is 10 or 55. So this isn't wrong, but we expect that. Why? Because we the first one row input is as string, and this is an string, and it prints the string. So we must use the built-in functions which we have discussed in previous video. So we will say that we want the integer of this string. We will convert this string. So you can divide these into two lines. Let's say the first string and the second is the first final is will be integer of first string, but we have shortened two numbers into one number, integer of one function, and the final final result will be an integer. So first now is an integer value, and second is a string value. If you try to run this into your command line Python calc, it will be expected that we have error. 3 and 3 is an error. Why? So we can't concatenate integer and string, as first is an integer and the second is an string. So we also want to convert this second to an integer, and we have now the chance to convert to make a try. We have 3 and 3, and the result will be 6, and let's try 5 and 5, 10, let's try. So the result is 12. And now it's the time to make some enhancement to this program. We must, let's say, here we will print a message for the user. This app will help you to add two numbers. And that's fine. So we want to make something. We want to copy this and go here, and this will be subtraction, and this will be subtract, and here and this will be minus number 3. We have the division. This will be division, and you may see that division, the name of this function as we have defined earlier is in lowercase, and here is the divide, first by second, number 4. We have the multiply. This app will help you to multiply so this will be multiplied. And the cool thing, we can in Python show the module which is the remaining in calculus or math. So let's add the mod. This will be help you to show or print modulus anything. So this will be by percent this mark, and we now have defined our all functions. If you go to your command and try to print, it will show nothing. It's running successfully. The script has no issues, has no wrong issues, but it's show nothing. So we want to call each of these functions at each line. So we have subtraction function, and we have division function. I think division isn't correctly division, S-I-O-N, and division, S-I-O-N. So will save, and we can say that we have multiply. Let's zoom in, and finally we have the modulus. So let's save. I have to save that and rerun bisoncalc.py. This app will help you to add two numbers. First one will be 3 and second will be 5, and the result will be 8. So this app will help you to subtract two numbers. The first one it will be 9 and the second will be 2, 7. This app will help you to divide two numbers. The first number will be 3 and the second will be 2. The result is 1, and I will tell you why it's 1, not 1.5, as it's integer, and this is integer, and it show only the 1 and ignore the 0.5 as it's not integer. If you want to show the exact one, we will modify this app later and make any integer to be float. That's fine, and we want to multiply two numbers. The first one will be, let's say, 8, and the second one will be 7, 5, 56, and this app will help you to show modulus of two number. Let's the one will be 12 and the second will be 3. We expect that the modulus will be 0. That's fine. Up to this moment, we have make a great calculator app.